Hi, this is Tomi Rae Brown, the wife of the legendary Mr. James Brown, the Godfather of Soul. And I would like you to check out the YouTube show of Ron Banerjee. Look it up. It's not one to miss. RonnieCinema. He paid the cost to be the boss.
Hello, my name is James Brown Jr., the son of the legendary James Brown. And look at RonnieCinema's channel for YouTube. And subscribe to him, and I feel good.
I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. So good, so good. I got you. Oh, I feel nice. A sugar and spice.
He's a show business legend who has faced a life of poverty, controversy, jail time, and trailblazing success in the music world.
And I love him for so many years. The surprise is here. A young man I watched grow and grow. Like I said, the artist was so beautiful. You had to jump back sometime and kiss yourself and count the blessings and thank God each and every day. It just keep happening. I got a new inspiration, a new motivation because I just sudden things happen to you, make you feel good. If you will, ladies and gentlemen, very quiet and very humble and very meek and just beautiful and full of talent and just running out of ears, he and his whole family. If you will, let's give another standing ovation for a young man sitting behind you that you have no idea who's in the audience. Michael Jackson, roll Michael Jackson. Michael Jackson. Michael Jackson. Michael Jackson. Michael Jackson. You gotta come up and say something. You gotta come up and say something. Michael Jackson, come on up, man. Come up and say something. You gotta come up and say something.
Tried to do what you asked us to do. Rem Jackson's here, Mr. Brown. And even though many stars you helped, and even though he knows they're gonna criticize him, Michael said he don't care what they say. Michael came for you today, Mr. Brown. Come on up, Michael. Come up here. I don't care what the media says tonight. James Brown wanted Michael Jackson with him here today. Brothers and sisters, as I bring the family, and then Mr. Bobbitt, and then we will conclude the eulogy. I think it is only appropriate, based on my last conversation, we hear some words of expression from Michael Jackson.
Hello? What I'm going to say is brief, but to the point. James Brown is my greatest inspiration. Ever since I was a small child, no more than like 6 years old, my mother would wake me no matter what time it was. I was sleeping, no matter what I was doing, to watch the television to see the master at work. And when I saw him move, I was mesmerized. I've never seen a performer perform like James Brown. And right then and there, I knew that that was exactly what I wanted to do for the rest of my life because of James Brown. I love you. But James Brown, I shall miss you. And I love you so much. And thank you for everything. God bless you. And I love you.
James Brown will be remembered in history as the originator of funk, the originator of rap, the originator of hard R&B and hard soul. He would probably be up there among the top five performing artists of all time. I mean, he is a giant performer, giant talent, and perhaps one of the most entertaining and engaging, charismatic, magnetic personalities that, that God has ever created.
James Brown! The amazing Mr. Please Please! James Brown! James Brown! Oh, that's what you had. It's show business. James Brown!
One, two, three.